what did we get? What are some of the things
we got? Four cups of sugar.
Yep, 2 cups of water.
2 cups of water.
And some jars.
Oh yeah, here we got sticks, some sugar.
And we got
a little bowl.
Yes. So I put 2 cups of water in here and we need to bring that to a boil. But before we do that, the girls have to fill up a tub of 4 cups of sugar. Once it starts boiling, then I'll add the sugar to the pot.
We're
going to
be filling up 1 cup. Do I do it too?
Yeah, you can. Or you can do the next one too.
I'm going to do the next one.
Okay.
Because,
Okay, ready, Dylan? Go, girl.
Right there.
So you fill that up just like Quinn did.
I'm not going to do what Quinn did. I'm just going to do it nicely so I don't spill like Quinn did.
Quinn with a bat.
Hold your horses.
You guys are so impatient today.
I'm patient.
Yes, you are. You're the patient.
And Quinn.
That's good. You can dump that in here.
In here?
Yep.
And now I'm done.
Dump it. Yep. Perfect.
I should stir.
Ready? Okay, Charlie, go ahead and pour that in there.
Awesome. Now mix it up.
Well, we need 1 more cup of sugar, and I will pour that in so we can kind of. This is going to get so triggered because there's sugar all over the floor. Thank you. All right, now I'm going to take this sugar. That's a lot of sugar, guys. Yikes. Now we're going to take this and add it in 1/2 cup by 1/2 cup once this starts boiling. It's time, so I'm gonna grab 1/2 cup of sugar here.
No, no, it's sugar red.
And I'm gonna throw this in here. Okay, so we're stirring this in, and it has to be clear. There can be no leftover cloudiness or anything when you're dissolving sugar. Because that means it'll cause crystals to form other places than your stick or stream. See how clear it is? This is 1/2 cup number 1 of the 4 cups of sugar. Okay, so this is probably our 3rd cup or maybe 3.5 cups. Yeah, so it'll get a little harder for you to stir the sugar in. The more and more sugar you put in here, but you gotta make sure everything's dissolved. So what flavor did you pick, Quinn?
I picked lemon oil.
It's like a teal, green.
Cool.
Okay, so we're gonna use.
You can
fill that up. I think it should be enough. Okay, put that in there. Careful. Now this is really hot. You're gonna need a parent's help when you do this stuff, guys.
Yes.
So
parent supervision.
Okay, so go ahead and squeeze some coloring in.
I'll pick 2.
Okay.
1, 2. I'm gonna pick 4.
So go ahead and stir that up. Let's see what it looks like.
Ooh. It's lemon and it might taste good.
So that's like a crystal color.
Perfect color, right?
Okay, yeah. All right, so what do we do? We wet the skewer with water and then we coated it with sugar so that it has something to hang on to when it crystallizes.
Guys, This looks like a making slime, right?
Good job. Yeah, it does.
It does a little shake.
Okay, so that'll stand up like that, and now we wait. So what are you gonna do? Let's see. What flavor is it?
Strawberry.
Very good. So pour some in.
Watch.
Pour that in there. Good job.
Another one?
Nope. That's enough.
Okay.
And then
it does smell like strawberry, actually.
Yeah, it does.
But
it's really strawberry.
Don't eat
smell.
It. Six. And we don't need one. I'm gonna count. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Okay, good.
Now mix it up.
Stir it up with that.
Can you use all of it?
Cool.
Look, you can see it's pink. Okay.
Awesome.
Please don't copy my bag turn. Ooh,
so
look, that's right
yours.
Here. That's right there. Do you see? It's glows up pink.
Awesome. Good job. So let's see if this method works with the tape. Go ahead and put the bubblegum tape on.
I like these details with the bubblegums. Do you like it, guys?
Yeah.
Yes. Actually, let's put it in the middle.
Yes, that's good. Thank you. So now we wet another skewer and put sugar on it. Okay.
Take this off.
So we put that in there.
Let's take this off the tape.
So hopefully that works.
I have to look it off.
Charlie has raspberry. Oops, like I just did. Okay. So you can dump that in here. Good job. Now you can go ahead and do your color. Wow, yum. Smells like straight up raspberry.
That
smell. Okay, so go ahead and put that in there. Careful not to touch the side. Cool.
There we go.
And we leave it. And so this might take about 1 to 2 weeks, but crystals should start forming within 2 hours.
Bye, guys. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Comment down below what flavor would you use. Don't forget to hit that notification button for more videos.
But
see you later, guys.
Bye.
Wait, guys. I like this.